up here, our mechanical work in the attic space is completed. All the HVAC roughing and the sprinkler piping roughing is in the attic. Next step here is to drywall the underside of the trusses. We need to get our roof in a little better shape to do that, and then we'll drywall the underside of the trusses, then the mechanical rough underneath that space and frame it. All the layouts down here. This mechanical is a continuation of the ductwork you saw in the lower level, extending up in the attic and branching back to the units. Programming area we're looking at, putting this behind you.
It's looking great.
Looking good for us.
Mm-hmm.
The work we're doing now, I kind of describe it as like the veins of the body, you know, it's all the mechanical tie-ins, the conduits and connections. We built the structure and now we're making everything communicate to itself electrically.
So this is a solid wall going up here now?
This will be a solid wall going across here. And that, what you're looking at, that is the new black iron ductwork for the kitchen exhaust. Vents out the roof, feeds back into the kitchen.